praise ye the Lord. I don't know about you, but that's what we came to do. We came to magnify and to lift up the name of Jesus. Are you ready?
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 We have come into this house to praise the Lord. We have come into this house to praise the Lord. We have come into this house to praise the Lord. We have come into this.
I trust you. Sometimes it seems hard.
Yeah.
person, get 200 people. Just get three. Companies of three. Groups of three. Groups of three. Groups of three. I'm about to run around this whole church.
Sins of omission, sins of commission, in the name of Jesus.
Every chain can be broken. Every shackle can be broken. You're part of the family of God.
God, we ask and we believe for your healing power and grace to touch his body and make him whole.
Just bow your head and say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Forgive me for my sins.
Forgive me for my sins.
I believe in my heart.
I believe in my heart.
That Jesus Christ.
That Jesus Christ.
Died for my sins. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
I'm saved.
I'm saved.
I'm Bishop Clarence E. McClendon.
My name is Dietrich Haddon.
I'm Wayne Chaney.
My name is Jay Hazler.
My name is Noel Jones.
The Bible says that I wish above all things that you would prosper and be in health, even as your soul prospers. I believe that.
P. Diddy, Jay-Z, they're not the only ones who should be driving Ferraris and living in large houses.
The Bible says that those who sow among us should reap from us. And that's implying that the preacher's to be taken care of.
I like being successful.
Security is a necessary part of what we do.
Being a pastor is very dangerous because you have to be perfect at all times.
People put you up on a pedestal that you can't live on.
Pastors are people just like everybody else.
It's all about truth for me from this point on. The truth about my baby out of wedlock, the truth about my divorce, it happened. There's nothing I can do about that. I'm a pastor, but at the end of the day, I'm a man.
Does it ever get to a place where it's really not about love, but it's about winning?
Winning what? Winning a man or a relationship?
No, winning me. Winning me.
You're not a prize.
I am a prize.
That's right.
Maybe I don't love you as much as you love me.
Maybe you don't. And maybe I don't love you as much as you think I love you.
I'm trying my best to balance it all, and just when you think you have it managed, just get through this, man.
If we plan on having more children, I want to be married. We have more than you a relationship like I'm your part of your congregation. I'm not. Don't pastor me.
Best part of my job is helping hurting people.
You're going to be who God called you to be. You're a leader. I didn't think you could be, young brothers, until it happened to me.
My life has changed.
Living in the street dodging bullets, that's the low life. There's a life, brothers, where you can be free.
I believe that no one is beyond redemption.
What I really love about being a pastor is seeing people's lives change.
Everywhere I go, I try to influence people. I try to help them.
At the end of the day, this is what I was made to do.
I got it. Lift him up. We have come into this house to lift him up.